Hey there everyone, it's been a while since I made a video, but today I bring you some breaking news. Danganronpa creator Kazutaka Kodaka will announce a new title on December 9th. I'm reading this by Agematsu. Danganronpa series creator Kazutaka Kodaka will announce a new title on December 9th. The creator teased, maybe it's because it was a bad year. I was feeling down quite a lot this year, but I'll still be able to make this announcement at the end of it, so it's going to be the greatest year, Kazutaka said on Twitter. That's the level of excitement I have for the title that is going to be announced tomorrow. It's a new title that is extremely special to me, so please look out for it. Thank you for your support. So there you have it. Now, the real question here is, what it could possibly be. As many of you remember, he left Spike Chunsoft to form a new studio alongside others. There were some projects they were working on, like Limit X Despair, a game with Kazutaka Kodaka and Kotaro Uchikouchi joint scenario, an anime in collaboration with Studio Paper Rod, and a Dark Fantasy X mystery game in collaboration with Spike Chunsoft. So whatever he's going to announce tomorrow could be any of those things. Now, there's a small chance it also could be a new Danganronpa game, as around 2 years ago, I reported that Spike Chunsoft was looking for people to work on a new Danganronpa title. Whatever it is, you can be sure I will be telling you guys tomorrow. So please, make sure to check out the channel. Now, what do you guys think it could be? Tell me in the comments below. This is Omega Baldwin, see you guys soon, again, bye.